funny. Hey guys, so it's Monday, and this coming weekend, Nick Jonas is coming to Bradley's campus, which I am so happy about. I might just start to cry right now, because I cry about it every time I talk about it. I have been a fan of Nick Jonas since I was 9 years old when he was in the Jonas Brothers, and it's my senior year, and we've had so many artists come to campus, and it's been my dream since coming to Bradley that they would have Nick Jonas. Cannot believe it's actually happening, like, literally crazy. So today, my friend Jess and I are going to go enter a contest for meet and greet passes to meet Nick Jonas, and I really, really want to win them. Like, it'd be so great if we won. Oh, we have double the chances since I get to enter my name and she gets to enter her name. We're gonna go. It's the contest is promoted by 98.5
Kiss FM.
So currently in the car on our way to Five Points, Washington for the first meet and greet contest. How do we feel about
this? We're not telling anybody about this shit because we don't want anybody at Bradley to know about it. Only us.
That hires our chances of winning by not saying shit.
What's up? It's Miracle 98.5 Kiss FM on the Haley blog. Hey, hey, hey. With Nick Jonas himself. Come smooch him. Wah. Get tickets to his show and a meet and greet with Kiss FM. Big shout out to Haley for the Haley blog.
So, mate, we have right now only four people entered. Two of them were Jess and I.
A mom and then a weird high school girl.
Yeah. It's 4:30, they go till 6 o'clock. I'm honestly hoping that we have high odds right now. Well, we have high odds right now, but
who knows?
Who knows by 6 o'clock what's gonna happen?
He said everybody gets off work at 5:30.
Mm-hmm.
But so also, who the fuck drives out here? We're in the middle of fucking nowhere.
And we drove a while to get out here, so we'll see what happens. But wish us luck. We didn't win last night, obviously. I think I've already talked about that, and I had my little rant on why we should win. But we're gonna go 5:30. We're gonna enter again. I'll vlog about it again.
We're gonna meet Nick Jonas!
How do you know?
Because we had positive communication today with the radio guy, and I just think we're all gonna be great friends, and he's gonna hook us up with some tickets. And man, we're gonna be on the radio. Isn't that so cool? I can't wait to show my mom.
Hey, and you were at Five Points yesterday. That's why you look so familiar. What's your name?
My name's Haley.
And you are?
Jessica.
And you came and found us today here on Bradley's campus with Nick, and you're trying to win again. So if you win, you guys are gonna take each other, I assume.
Of course.
Okay, so if you meet Nick Jonas, he's like, hey, what's up? It's Nick Jonas in his like sexy singer voice. What are you gonna say to him? What are you gonna say?
Well, I've waited since I was 9 years old to meet him.
A nice little selfie for your Facebook. What about you?
I've met him before, so I'd say nice to see you again, Nick.
Like, I remember you, even though he may not remember you, because that's just how celebrities are. Well, hopefully you guys win, right?
Yeah.
All right, so you can come out here, too. We're here till 6. Bradley campus.
What else? Like, by Friday, I hope we have officially won passes. Like, I really, really do. But I have a great feeling. I have a great feeling about this. Don't you, Jess?
Amazing feeling. Like, I am tingling in my butterflies in my stomach.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Shooketh.
Hey Nick Jonas, we're gonna meet you on Saturday. I say that confidently right now. Even though we haven't won
100% determined to meet you, and
we're day two. This is day two.
This is day two, yes, it's Tuesday. I hope you're prepared. We're preparing. We're gonna go shopping for outfits. We've yet to have won any type of meet and greet, but we are meeting you. I can feel it inside me. So it is Wednesday, and we're entering for the third time the Nick Jonas meet and greet contest. And we're here kind of early. It's 3:44. We're actually here before they're even set up.
They're literally setting up the tent right now.
Oh well. And then I googled some ways to make your raffle ticket more easily able to be picked. So we're gonna crumple up our tickets because it takes up more volume in the box. And we're gonna fold them diagonally, like across. So there's like four corners to grab. So
if you fold it in half, Haley, there's also four corners to grab.
No, but if you do it this way,
then I'm like six.
Oh, six.
Eight.
Okay, eight. more areas to
grow. We're all these
people. I'm with the group of girls who, this is the third day in a row that they've been out here trying to win these Nick Jonas tickets. Talk about dedication, right?
We are very dedicated.
And you have some new strategy of where you're like trying to fold the slip a certain way, hoping that I'll grab that slip.
Yes, that's correct. We looked it up on Google.
And you're pretty confident in that strategy.
I hope so.
Alright, so if you're...
So, we were on the radio again. He was kind of laughing at us because we had strategies to our raffle tickets, along with the fact that we've been there all 3 days now.
He's the only ones who've been there all three days.
So, it is 8:03. Yep, 8:03. Didn't have my glasses on, so I couldn't really tell. 6 o'clock came and went. Neither Jess or I won meet and greet passes today to see Nick Jonas, which is sad. Done everything. I literally followed tour buses, which is kind of crazy, and I don't know, like, but I probably shouldn't say that, but, like, I'm just saying, like, I have waited a long time for this moment. I really have, and my whole family knows. Literally, my grandma used to clip out clippings of Nick Jonas in magazines and keep them for me, or she'd watch Ellen and Nick was on it, and she'd be like, Haley, I saw your man today on TV. He's so handsome. Isn't that so cute? So, like, I just feel like it's my time to meet him.
How many times have we been?
Oh, Haley, just won!
So many reasons not to celebrate. But I hate to see you lie. So let's drink and say goodbye.
Literally, hard work and perseverance pays off. Why did we scream like all three? Okay, because I literally, we lose one, we're gonna meet Nick Jonas tomorrow, people, and this is probably my tears on my phone right now, that's why it's blurry. I cannot believe I'm gonna meet Nick Jonas, I might have been a whole life for this.
Oh my god, we literally tracked down grandmas and random scary people to help us find and win.
We're all hysterical. I named Jess's name off on the raffle, and I just started to cry. Alright, people, literally walking right now to the wait line to meet Nick Jonas. I'm freaking the fuck out. I am sweating. I am nervous. I don't know what I'm gonna say to him still. This is insane. Like, what? The only good thing is I think I kind of look good. So that's like the plus. How do you feel, Jess?
I'm freaking out. This is great.
Literally, don't know what I'm going to say or what I'm going to do. That's okay, we'll find out here soon. Moments before.
Hi, we're about to meet Nick Jonas. These are our friends. Hi, friends.
Hey. Making a vlog.
All right. Well, we're very excited, and yeah, can't wait to show you this. Oh, this is Jess with Nick 10 years ago.
10 years ago.
I don't look like that anymore. Thank the Lord. Do you, though? Don't miss all the fun. Oh, I'm just kidding. All right, bye.
Oh my god, no, I can't do this shit. I'm shaking. He's so nice. He's so nice.
Haley, how do you feel?
I just feel so ecstatic right now because this is like a dream come true. I've waited 13 years for this.
Knee weak in the knees.
I'm like so shaking. I hugged him. Alright, we're first row right now.
We got to meet him, and we're the only ones in the rest of the school.